Nigeria army have been doing us. See where they brought us to in this desert zone where there is no body. See how they kill our fellow soldiers. See how they burn them inside Elon.
They are using us to make money.
Inside tanks.
They are using us to make money.
It's a lie.
This is the blood they have, they take 40 barrels. They are using us to make money. Why? No, are we not human beings?
No shout. Camera around. Me dead here.
Are we not human beings?
We get the picture. See where soldier died for dead. Blood dead. Camera all these things.
This is what the Nigerian army has been doing.
What did they call it?
This is MRAC. MRAC.
RPG can penetrate MRAC.
Yes.
Yeah.
What of human being? This is the place. This is the location they are saying that Metele. They take almost 40 barrels and something. Now these people they want to come and use us.
We did.
They want to come and use us.
200 or something.
Soldiers. Now we are 147 now. Now they want to come and waste us. It will not be. It's a lie. Our blood is not here. We are going to put this into federal government.
Third vehicle, third one, tell the government.
Yes.
Third one. This is another location again. Camera,
672. This is 672.
Camera.
And Balawi broke all this place. Why are Balawi to do this place? And this place, this location, they are calling Metele, that they take almost 40 barrels from here. Now, our people now, they are using us to have money, to get money, to use our blood. To use everything, and we are not getting anything from them. Go with that MGM. Go, federal government. Please interfere on all this place. Interfere. They want to come and kill us. Some guy they are calling, that terrorist they are calling him a Balawi. They want to come and kill us. They are collecting money, taking him to everywhere. This is the thing. They are boy father. Federal government, please interfere. Interfere on us. These people are killing us too much. They say we are zombie. We don't know our rights. They say we are animals. Any other they gave us, they will go. This one operation they call lasso, they will finish all of them. Now we are 145 years. Federal government, interfere us all this thing. Interfere. We are millennial soldiers, media soldiers. We are not Iyole, we are not any soldier, we are not 63 NA, we are not 79, we are millennial soldiers. Most of us are graduates here. If you like, stay. If you like, you get some target, you get one out of that, stay. This is another T12. See why they do T12. See, and this T12 is obsolete. General Shagari that have this thing. It's not updated one. It's obsolete. It was 1983 that they do this from Slovakia. Now, it's not the money that federal government giving you these people to be buying weapons. This is Shagari regime. Obsolete weapon. Federal government, interfere on us. All these things are not working. Once you fire two, that's all. You have to stop edges. Boko Haram will enter. Now these people now, they now came. All the location I'm going, I will see a parapet. Our self-defense. These people are plotting a useless barbed wire. Applying by because of us. It's a lie. This is the place that kill our soul. All these weapons is not genuine. It's obsolete. It's a Shagari regime. They bought it. And not the money that the federal government gave them to do. Maybe that thing said we'll be 63 and we are digital soldiers. We know what is going on. See what they're doing us. They now can't take us to here. We'll be lassoed. They now take us to here. All the weapon they say federal government to buy. Nigeria army, they are buying innocent. Nigeria made. All this one is Shagari. It's not Oyibo came here. Oyibo came. Oyibo come and check this time. He said he's obsolete. He's obsolete. Oh, now the federal government, Nigerian army has turned out to business. They have turned out to business. Federal government, you hear about it. All the things they are doing, you will know about it. All this weapon is not a genuine weapon. Once you fire, this is T-72. Once this is fired like two times, you have the stoppages. This is 1983, when it was General Sagari, was the head of state. Now we are still using weapon 1983. And that one useless man now be telling us that how should I be, Emrah will be happy over it. You better go and get money. Can go and buy no son. Nigeria made. Federal government, please help us.